As much as you looked at the potential of a pandemic occurring, is there anything that's really surprised you about what's happened in the case of the coronavirus?
I thought we would respond a bit faster. Even for me, who works in this area, though, the idea of what we're doing, how we're having to change the economy here in order to drop the number of cases, it's really unprecedented. We're kind of in uncharted territory about how we minimize the pain. Even the issue of once you get the case numbers down, there's a lot of dialogue between our foundation experts and the government now, but what does opening up look like? Which activities have, like schools, have such benefit and can be done in a way that the risk of transmission is very low?
Yeah.
And which activities, like mass gatherings, may be, in a certain sense, more optional? And so,
Tom, you're widely vaccinated. Those may not.
Come back at all.
Target was Microsoft Chairman Bill Gates arriving for a meeting with community leaders. Watch what happens when a team of hitmen meet him first with a pie in the face. Gates was momentarily and understandably shaken, but he was not injured. The hit squad piled on with two more pies before one of them was wrestled to the ground and arrested the others for at least the moment and got away. Gates went inside, wiped his face clean, and made no comment. He then went ahead with his scheduled meeting. No word on the motive for this attack.